the present government headed by Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji to work for the upliftment of the Northeast region, for the development of the Northeast region, and to ensure the well-being of the people from Northeast living in the Union Capital of Delhi and the other cities in the country. And one of the measures from that point of view was to bring up hostels for a larger and better accommodation for the students from Northeast, because it was realized that many of the students from Northeast did not have enough of accommodation for themselves over here in Delhi, and they had to make arrangements for themselves. So government thought, and the Ministry of Donor took it as a responsibility for themselves to make suitable arrangements, and with that in mind, we are over here today in the campus of the Jawaharlal Nehru University. We have all the senior academicians and the senior faculty members from the university. This is the site which has been identified to bring up a new hostel, which would to a large extent cater to the accommodation requirements of the Northeast students. It will have all the amenities expected of a modern hostel in any good university, and besides the amenities and the security concerns, all the other facilities would also be made available. We are trying to work out the nitty-gritties of how to get going with this project, and I'm sure very soon we are going to make a headway in this. I wish to convey through your medium to all the friends hailing from Northeast that on behalf of the Ministry of Donor, we are here, we are committed to work for them, to work for their welfare, and to ensure for them a better condition of living, a better standard of living, and also to act as facilitators for all the potentials that they wish to explore, depending upon their caliber and their diligence. And we would be there to ensure that the Northeast students over here do not in any way find themselves at a disadvantage compared to their peers in the rest of the country.